Whitemargin unicornfish. A fish with a distinctive horn-like protuberance on its head. Although this horn is not present on young fish, it develops gradually as the fish grows to adulthood. It lives in and around coral reefs and is omnivorous, feeding on both algae and plankton.